Hey guys, welcome back to XCOM 2. That's have to sign off sound like it rhymes. XCOM 2, welcome back to XCOM 2. I guess it does sound, you know, rhymes. So, oh yeah, we need to check on the thing. You know, the bridge. And search around. Radio operator. Right. Let's get back to place yet. First. Oh, we left the proving ground empty. God damn it. Well, good job on my part. I still have been on another experimental grenade, I guess.
Sounds good, Commander. I'll let you know as soon as
might be good for the heavies. We're going to go to the black market first. Maybe there's something we can buy, and then go to the retaliation side.
Market is open.
No. So we're gonna sell stuff then. Never mind. We're not. We're going to go to the engineering.
Just give the word and I'll get started, Commander.
Wait. First, we should check on the not recruit few soldiers. Have I built my space? My only specialist is wounded. Damn it. Megan Foster. What's your weapon? So I guess I'll make...
I am still hard at work on the current research priority, Commander.
New orders, Commander?
Build items. Weapons. I guess the... Starter melt will be later on. I guess... For now, we're going to build the... secondary weapon then, I guess. Oh wait, no, this shotgun is actually way cheaper than this. Okay, it's unbuilt.
I saw Tygen muttering to himself in one of the corridors. I'm not sure he even noticed me. Bradford trusts him, but I'm still keeping my eyes open.
Is that supposed to be a hint? Soldiers, yeah, few soldiers. Change a loadout to mag pistol. Oh, you already changed that. Change the shotgun, but oh, you still have that upgrade, the repeater upgrade. Good. Wait, we only have sharpshooter, ranger, grenadier, rookie. There's no way we're going to bring two sharpshooter in a single mission, so. Or are we? Nah, we'll take two rookies. Whenever I stop saying words, well, I already stop, but whenever I stop, we will be the one, or she will be the one I choose to recruit. That's way your time. Stop. Do it, go. Right.
Before he made contact, I just assumed the spokesman.
I think he was talking about the... Confirmed.
Setting course for the Eastern U.S. Precinct.
How to fill squad? Yes, you're bringing that. The utility will be the quest. The grenade launcher will be grenades. Wait, she can be. She can come? Oh, wait, she was just on the second. Something now. Wait, wait. Shut. So we only need to build one time and it will be infinite. Well, I'll be damned. The game is like that now. I did not know that. Whoa. We're not bringing two sharpshooter. Edit. No, I mean remove. Jan Gasmarak, you were here before. Wait. So, does your weapon have a, you know, yeah, the personal combat team, you will get the plus one ability. An upgrade. Oh, you can use two. Ah, so it can use two now. Okay. Critical chance, a stock will just make it hit, do one damage even if it miss. That an increase ammo. I guess. I have a lot of stock, so might as well use it. Either do damage, only one damage. Yeah, one damage is decent. I mean, it's still a shotgun. Yeah, I'd rather it does one damage than missing. And you will be using... stock and magazine, I guess. No. I guess laser sight and stock. Good. It's not magnetic yet, so... yeah. Launch the mission. But first... let's save. Just in case... if I break the game again. Confirm. Autofill squad. Remove. Change you into Gasmarak. Yep, that was the team I brought. I think Carlota is pretty much the squad leader now.
Sky Ranger deployed.
In position to drop.
Begin mission.
Just came down. The aliens have amassed a huge force to strike one of the resistance outposts nearby, and those people desperately need any help we can provide them. We're going in to eliminate the enemy threat and secure the area.
Roger that. By the way, the equipment they bring is, well...
Menace 1-5, hostile forces are attacking the outpost. Eliminate all enemy units and protect those civilians.
No high ground, huh?
Advent came in hot, and so did we. You won't have a concealed position for deployment on this one.
Take the high ground, guess. 10-4. You will always need the high ground since you're the sniper, and you'll get the damn good grunts, I think the name.
Heading there now. No problem, boss.
Yes, they bring the correct assassin. Overwatch.
Scanning. Got it covered.
This will be the next spot for him then.
Is it clear?
I think so. Muton! Fuck.
These mutons seem a little more agile than the ones we fought in the past. It looks like they're still serving the aliens from our line.
Not good.
No need to ask twice.
You're the only one who can shoot now. Taking 60%. Still one damage.
Shot failed to connect.
Do not shoot the civilian. Oh come on, we're gonna TP the first civilian and the first man.
We're seeing heavy civilian casualties, Commander. We have to stop this.
We know. Oh shit, that just went on Overwatch.
I'm taking fire!
Well, good job on the missing. Well, dodging, I would say. Shit, another flank. Oh shit, I forgot to tell someone to bring a medkit. Yeah, I forgot to bring medkit, right? Yeah, shit. Oh wait, lightning hands, lightning hand, lightning hand. Oh wait, damn good grounds. Yeah, we have the damn good grounds. This is only one. Take it.
That armor's tough.
Wait, that's high ground. What the hell? Oh, that's supposed to be a kill, not what I just did.
What's over there? Okay, so I got one.
Hard luck.
Getting it done. Go on, get out of here.
One safe and one dead. 50% chance to hit. Miss.
Enemy is still up.
Just do it.
Light him up!
Another dead! That's a mutant deck, I think. Shaken, oh yeah. 69% chance, that's a good number, so do it.
Get it together! Weapons burning ammo fast!
I know.
Moving to designated coordinates. Enemy eliminated.
Moving to designated coordinates.
Come on, go,
You're good
run.
To go! Move!
I can handle that.
I guess that's one of the reasons why I need a Sado person. You will be reloading.
Online.
Move here.
Copy
move
that.
Up there. Another dead.
Advent right troops vent. Here.
Please be done, please be done, do not shoot. Thank you.
I'm trusting you here.
You can see two people. That's a sniper rifle. Only sniper rifle.
I'll go.
50% chance to hit. Come on, you're my shot, the sniper.
Happy now?
Kind of.
No rounds. Whatever you say.
Still no one, huh? Well, if the Lancer start to go south, boom a bunch.
Got it covered.
Nothing hands. Miss. a pistola.
The enemy is still up.
Your left.
Closing on target position now.
Overwatch.
Overwatch.
Good. The burning is killing you. Thank you, Dragon Rounds. Oh, something dropped. That's why. Another dead. Dead. We're losing left and right. Yes, I know, Redford.
We're losing civilians left and right, Commander. We need to get these people out of here.
Overwatch. Please hit. Good. Good cover. Good support. Good support.
Impressed yet?
Kind of.
No problem.
I don't think the fire will spread here. I do not think that's
Overwatch.
Hope it's worth it. Ready to engage.
Good copy. Moving on target. Moving to Overwatch.
Heading out.
Now. Move over up there.
Running.
And another dead. That is dead. But we're losing cover over up there.
Heading there now. Got something new.
I can handle that.
Overwatch.
Come get some.
Cover and then hunker down.
Is it clear? I've got eyes on an advent position.
Hey, come
You're
on, trigger
clear.
The pot.
Go!
Now get to a full cover. Good, good, good. Wait, someone is flanking him. Who? Oh, my sniper, I think. And full cover around. Yeah, good. Take the full cover.
Alright, I'll go. If you say so.
Enough to make the jets!
are inside without seeing anything.
Position confirmed.
And gets seen. Nothing is there, so. You're my rescuer, I guess.
On the move.
Oh, there's somebody out there. Why? Low cover. Miss.
I'll get him next time. I'm all out.
I know. Cooper. Oh, he's pretty much dead. Where the hell am I shooting at? Oh, you got a promotion. So now all you need to do is not die. Shit. Civilian killed. Please miss. Critical hit. Sniper, huh? Sniper versus sniper. Well, let's see which one is stronger. Wait, another one?
Roger that. Get out of here! Doable.
Oh shit, I forgot. I'll kill this sniper first. Let's see which sniper is better. Mine. Of course my sniper will be the best sniper. Oh wait, that was the same ground, huh?
I hope it's worth it. Get out of here!
Ooh, 4 damage. So you almost done a 5 damage, huh? Wow, you missed. I hope that did not destroy your. So wait, are you telling me you just destroyed your cover? Well, good job. That's really dumb. I guess this time is. Faceless. And a melee, since you miss your.
Damn it! Find some cover!
Okay, so Muton can move. Finish. Not finish, you can they miss really easily. Oh, come on! Tell me you can hit and run at the same time when you. And he's dead of falling damage. Wow.
No, 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 no,
come on, run well away. I can understand why you're running around. Almost.
Understood. Moving out. You're safe. Now get moving!
Status confirmed. We've secured a civilian contact.
Moving.
I'm risking her right now. Can our sniper see someone? Lighting hands. Good job. Another faceless. Megan, shit.
I'm going. Moving to Overwatch.
Attack Megan, please. Wait, Megan is not seen yet. Good thing it doesn't see Megan yet. And you miss everything. Ah, fuck. And that's an attack. Oh, just taunting. Okay. She's pretty much not concealed now. Take the shot. Executed. Nice repeater.
Did you see that one?
Yep. Nice repeater.
Menace 1-5, status confirmed. We're not picking up any additional contacts. The AO is clear.
Yeah.
Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
Great job. Nice one. Move further, Smeagol, Iron Maiden, faster. Most under fire, Astrid, Jaws, Hansen. Mate most attack, Jen, Cast, Merrick. You attack the most. Deal most damage. Harlota, Game Time, Lopez. New record on enemy killed per turn. New record on average bonus cover. Not a new record on the shot percentage. And not also not a new record on the average damage per attack. So she will be still. She is still shaken now. So yeah, Hansen is still shaking then.
One by one, we're evening up the score, Commander. Good work out there.
And you became a Grenadier. Run and gun or conceal. So so either you can go back as you can go back to concealment or run gun. Run and gun, I think, since I pretty much put a sight on your. consult beyond conceal. Because that shadow step and the blade master is also nice. Both of them are nice, but run and gun. No. Until... you have a will of zero. Shit. So pretty much run and gun then. Will 87. Kill zone or face off. So pretty much a really good Overwatch, or both of them are good. God damn it! Why? Well, all of her skill are for. Well, not all of them. This one is for. She's passive, active, active. So both of them are passive, but. For attacking or for defending, you know, buffering. I don't think I've seen people running around into a one cone of fire. So, but this is a reaction shot. So, when it's the enemy turn, you can see if she will shoot. But I do not know if she's going to shoot with her pistol or her sniper. I really want to take a kill zone. Fuck it. An autoloader. An advanced autoloader. Wait, this one is duct tape and this one is not. Okay.
Another impressive effort, Commander. My expectations were high, and yet you have exceeded them.
The resistance in the Eastern US is grateful for your efforts to rebuild the Alliance Retaliatory. That's right. With XCOM and going protection, the resistance will continue to flourish. Incoming priest! Yeah, we're kind of low on supplies. Shit. Safe. Safe. And now
we've been picking up some weird transmissions lately. It sounds a little like German, but it's hard to tell.
Fallen? Is that Fallen? Not now. So yeah, thank you guys for watching. I'll see you guys in the next video. Goodbye, and I guess I'll see you guys later.